in skills. With that, we are going to bring in Skee Ball, homemade Skee Ball. I have three laundry baskets, some tape, paper with some scores on it, and a Amazon box for my ramp. When you are rolling and playing the Skee Ball, you get points. The first basket is 100 points, the second basket is 200 points, and the third basket is 300 points. You're going to roll 10 times to see how many points you can get. That's one game. You can play as many games as you want. When we are rolling, I want you to pay attention to two things. I want you, if you're a righty, you're going to step with the opposite foot. So that's your left foot. If I'm a lefty, I'm going to step with my right foot because it's the opposite. Left and right are opposite. Since I'm a righty, I'm going to step with my left foot. But the second thing I'm going to pay attention to is my arm. My arm I'm going to treat like a grandfather clock, and it's going to go tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, and then I'm going to roll it. So this is what this looks like. I'm a righty, so I step with my left foot, tick, tock. Oh, no points, it didn't land. All right, let's try that again. Left foot, tick, tock. I'm at 100 points. Eight more rolls. 200 points. 200 more points. So 100 plus two 200s is 500 points. I have six more rolls. 100. 200. So 500 plus 300. 800. I have four more rolls. 200. 200. 800 plus 400 is 1,200. My last two rolls. 200. 200. So 1,200 plus 400 is 1,000. What is it? 1,600 points. I'm going to see if you guys can beat my score. I want you guys to have fun with it.